And my first critter. Hello, little fella. Little salamander. It's a good thing that they're out. Hello. I can see better. Yep. At the crossroads of where the trail forks off, take you to the actual falls. Because if you go that way, that's the way I came. Go that way. That leads to closer to the end of the Roaring Fork Motor Trail and another path to this location. Falls I go. And here is the stretch to the falls. This slippery mess that has grown out and not been cleared out very well. Like I said, it doesn't get as much travel. Nice and quiet. Oh.